Hello, beautiful people. Ileane Smith here. And whenever I go live, there's a routine that I go through in order to set up my webcam along with my Ecamm live. So today, on this edition of Learn to Live Stream with Miss Ileane, I'm going to share my little routine with you so you can steal it. That's what's coming up. So stay right there. Now, I've switched Ecamm Live over into live demo mode because the first thing I want to show you is right over here, and that is the Logitech BRIO control panel. So the first thing that I need to do is kind of get myself lined up in the shot. So I'm going to first change it to widescreen. Now, I already have my field of view set on 90 degrees. Let's go over to the Advanced tab. And something that I love to do, turn off autofocus. I'm gonna make sure that's off. So another thing I like to do is tweak the color. So the white balance, I turn that off as well. And then I adjust the color intensity right where I want it to be. Now, I always have to set all this stuff up in the Logitech BRIO software while Ecamm Live is already open. And then I can close out the Logitech BRIO software. It's very important to do the steps that way. All right, the next thing I want to do is I'm going to open up one of my panels here on Ecamm Live, and that is the camera effects. Because here is where I'm really going to fine tune the zoom, also panning. Make sure, because I want my mic to be out of the shot. But if there was an occasion where I actually wanted to have this black border around, I could use that. But I want my microphone, you see this right here, this is the windscreen on my ATR 2100, and I don't want that in the shot. So I'm going to zoom in. Make it a little bit smaller. And then take that image and pan and move it around so that I am lined up right where I want to be inside of the screen. Now, so let's just do a quick recap. First, I open up my Logitech BRIO control panel. Then I open up Ecamm Live. Over in Logitech, I go ahead and adjust widescreen and the autofocus and the white balance, and come back over into Ecamm and do a little zoom and pan adjustment. And then I'm ready to go live. So that's my routine. Go ahead and steal it if you want. Watch some of the other videos that you see popping up on the screen here, and I'll see you in the next video. And as always, stay beautiful.